好，这个 video 咧，想同大家去讲解一下一个经典嘅 electrolytic cell 嘅 model。呢个咧系一个 electrolysis of water 嘅一个 model。呢一支管啊，即系你睇翻你本书啦，我呢度比较画得比较核突啊。咁啊，呢一个咁样嘅setup 咧，我哋叫 Hoffman tubes。OK， 咁啊呢个咁样嘅 setup 咧，其实就攞嚟做 electrolysis of water 嘅。可能我哋试下解构下究竟呢个 electrolysis of water 点样发生。同埋咧，我哋中間咧牽涉嘅一啲 chemical reactions 係啲乜嘢咧？咁我哋要認識嘅又係啲乜嘢？好啦，你睇到咧喺呢一個DC source 入邊咧，我哋分咗 positive 同 negative 啦。咁我哋講咗 negative 嗰邊咧，其實就會吸引呢一個 setup 入邊嘅cation 埋去咧。positive 嗰邊咧就會吸引啲 anion 埋去。好啦，我哋睇下呢一個 setup 有啲咩注意嘅地方先。首先第一個。我哋要注意咧，喺呢一個部分上面呢一個咧係個壺嚟嘅，咁啊中間咧就加啲water 落去嘅。咁啊，但係我哋所知咧，其實 water 咧本身就唔係好導電嘅，咁所以咧我哋呢個情況就會加一啲 acidified water， 即係話輕微咧加少少 acid 落去啦，咁令到佢嘅 conductivity 咧就會增加嘅。OK， 好啦，加 acid 落去咧個原因咧就係 increase。conductivity increase 個 conductivity 好啦，咁跟住喺左右嘅兩邊，咁我哋用緊嘅呢個 block 啦，都係咧一啲 platinum 嘅 electrode platinum。OK， 好啦，咁我哋上次講過 platinum 咧好用嘅，因為佢嘅導電能力比較高啲，咁我哋就選擇會用 platinum 多過用 graphite。OK， 咁跟住咧，我哋睇下啦，今次呢一個係一個 water。electrolysis of water 本身咧就唔應該導電嘅，又或者就算可以導電咧，其實個能力咧都係比較低嘅 ，OK， 比較渣啲嘅。咁所以咧，其實 water 咧佢喺 electrolysis 嘅時候係佢嘅 performance 係非常非常之差嘅。不過當我哋加咗 acid 落去嘅時候咧，佢嘅 performance 就好啲啦。咁同埋咧，我哋要注意一樣嘢啦，當 water 加咗落水嘅時候，即係 water 本身係水啦 ，water 咧佢。其實它會行一個 reversible reaction， 咁喺 acid base 嗰課書咧，我哋學咗噶啦。其實它會行一個 reversible reaction， 會產生少量嘅 hydrogen ion 同埋咧少量嘅 hydroxide ion。OK， 好啦，咁我哋 identify 咗一個 positive and negative。第二個部分我哋亦都知道入邊有啲咩 ions 啊，就 which is like 就 hydrogen ion 同埋 hydroxide ion。咁我哋就跟住睇下會發生咩事咯。positive 嗰邊。咁我哋頭講咗啦 ，positive 嗰邊咧會有一啲 hydroxide ion 黐埋佢啦。咁所以咧 ，hydroxide ion 喺呢度啦。hydroxide ion 佢會行嘅嗰條 half equation 咧，就會變成 O2 加 H2O 加四粒 electrons。OK， 好啦，咁呢一個過程入邊，你見到係一個 oxidation 嚟嘅。OK， 佢係一個 oxidation，ox。咁所以咧，你好快就可以 identify 得到 oxidation， identify 得到咧，其實佢係一個 anode。OK， 佢係一個 anode。好啦，咁另外一邊啦，去睇下咯。咁呢邊係 negative 啊嘛，咁吸埋去 negative 嗰邊嘅，梗係 hydrogen ion 啦。咁 hydrogen ion 咧喺呢個情況之下就會 accept electrons， 咁咧就會見到變成 hydrogen gas。咁所以咧，其實你唔難留意得到咧，其實兩邊嘅 electrons 咧，譬如 negative 嘅 electrons 咧，呢邊咧就會產生好多嘅 hydrogen gas 喺呢一個位置啦。OK， 而另外一邊咧，你見到呢個 reaction 入邊 ，hydroxide 會變成 oxygen 加 water 唔會特登去產生，或者我哋會見得到嘅。咁所以咧，唯一我哋見得到嘅就係 oxygen。咁所以咧一樣啦，喺另一邊嘅 electrons 我都有見到。有 gas bubbles， 咁跟住咧就會升上去。好啦，咁我哋試下睇下，咁其實呢一個 reaction 嘅 overall reaction 係點嘅咧 ？Overall reaction 啊，呢個 overall reaction 咧，其實就只係將 cathode 同埋 anode 兩條嘅 equation 咧 combine 一齊。咁我哋試下睇下 cathode 嗰邊係一個。H plus 加兩個 electrons 變成 H2 嘅 equation， 另一條係四個 hydroxide ion 就會咧變成 O2 加兩個 H2O 加四個 electrons 嘅一個過程。呢邊係 anode。OK， 好啦 ，overall reaction 就即係話將呢兩個 reaction combine。OK， 好啦，我哋用翻我哋之前嘅技巧啦。你見到上面兩粒 electrons， 下面四粒嘅話，咁就當然啦，要將上面嘅嗰條 equation 乘翻大兩倍啦，因為我嘅目標要 cancel out all the electrons。好啦，咁我哋試下寫啦喎，四個 H plus 再加四個 OH minus， 咁咧就會變成兩個 H2 加 O2 加兩個 H2O。呢條 equation 有啲咩咁特別呢？好啦，其實 hydrogen ion 同 hydroxide ion 係點樣嚟嘅咧？其實佢哋都係嚟自於頭先我哋寫嘅嗰條 equation。water 嘅 dissociation， OK， water 嘅 ionization， 你見到 water 會 ionize 變成 hydrogen ion 同埋 hydroxide ion， OK， 咁所以咧呢度四個 H plus 同埋四個 OH minus， 即係話我可以將佢 recombine 啦，變翻做四個 H2O， 咁咧就會變成兩個 H2 加 O2， 再加兩個 H2O， OK， 呢個係頭先我哋條 equation 嘅，好啦，你見到左右兩邊都有兩個H2O 咯喎，咁即係話我可以 cancel 咗 H2O 啦，咁呢邊咧剩翻兩個，所以 overall 咧，我哋寫到條 equation 就應該係兩個 H2O 變成兩個 H2 再加 O2。OK， 咁呢一條就係嗰條 overall 嘅 equation。好啦，咁呢條 equation 可以俾到我哋一啲咩嘅啟示咧？你望下啦，呢個其實係一個 breakdown of water into hydrogen and oxygen。OK， 你第一樣會留意得到，會睇得到嘅係呢一樣嘢。第二樣嘢你要睇到啦 ，hydrogen 同埋 oxygen 之間嘅 mole ratio 係2:1。OK， 好啦，2:1嘅話就即係話咧，喺呢一個 case 入邊，我哋會見到 hydrogen 喺呢一度嘅份量，見到個 volume 咧就係兩份咁多，而 oxygen 咧喺呢度見到嘅就係一份咁多。你會見到 H2 比 O2 咧嘅 ratio。H2 比 O2 的 ratio 咧嘅 gas volume ratio 咧就係 2:1。OK， 好啦，最後啦，喺呢一個 reaction 裏面考試咧，通常都會問你多一樣嘢噶啦，譬如話 H2 係點樣 test 嘅咧 ？OK， 咁當然唔好忘記啦 ，H2 呢個 gas 咧係 highly explosive 嘅，如果佢 react with oxygen 同埋 heat 嘅時候，咁所以咧佢就會 give 一個 pop sound 啦。Okay, by burning spleen. 一支點著咗燒緊嘅木條咧，就會俾到你一個 pop sound。而另一邊相呢個 O2 咧，就可以用另一個方法去 test 佢啦。咁咧，我哋就會用一個 glowing spleen。OK， 呢個 glowing spleen 咧就會 relight。OK， 咁我哋就會話 relight glowing spleen。咁我哋咧就可以 test 得到呢兩隻 gas 嘅存在。OK， 好啦，咁呢一個咧 electrolysis of water 嘅 video， 希望咧又可以幫到你。